what this sign says is a terrible, the most terrible clash of armies. It says, as Union soldiers stepped out of the cornfield in front of us, at dawn, September 17, 1862, Confederate troops aligned in the fields behind us, which is where I'm pointing now, and that is where General Paxton would have been with the Stonewall Brigade. Those Confederate troops unleashed a horrific volley. The single bloodiest day in American history had begun in earnest. For the next 4 hours, this cornfield was the center of a storm of lead, iron, and flame as Federal soldiers from the 1st and 12th Corps clashed with Lee's men. The cornfield changed hands again and again as both sides attacked and counterattacked. One soldier remembered, "The air seems full of leaden missiles. Rifles are shot to pieces in the hands of soldiers. Canteens and haversacks are riddled with bullets. The dead and the wounded go down in scores." More than 25,000 soldiers fought in and around the cornfield. By 9:30 a.m., thousands of them lay dead and dying. Confederate General John Bell Hood wrote, "It was here that I witnessed the most terrible clash of arms by far that had occurred during the war." Union General Joseph Hooker remembered that every stalk of corn in the northern and greater part of the field was cut as closely as could have been done with a knife, and the slain lay in rows precisely as they stood in their ranks a few moments before. "It was never my fortune to witness a more bloody and dismal battle." Again, up here is where General Paxton would have been unleashing that volley with the Stonewall Brigade, right over in this vicinity here. So there's the Confederate part of the cornfield. Here is the Union advance. This is the Confederate side of the cornfield. Filming right now. That's where the Confederates unleashed the volley against the Union. I want to just walk here briefly through the cornfield on the Confederate side at the Battle of Antietam. This is where my family would have been with the Army of Northern Virginia. General Paxton was here. There were Private Paxtons listed in the roster also. And this is the Confederate side. And then over there is where the Union came in advancing from towards the southern position where I stand now in the actual cornfield right here. This is the Pennsylvania Volunteer Infantry Monument, Battle of Antietam. And before we go, I've got to take one more little trip out into the Confederate part of the cornfield. It just puts a lump in your throat when you realize what happened here. This was the bloodiest battle in a single day ever in American history. I'm walking through right now the Confederate section of the cornfield. Over there is where the Union advance came from, and as soon as they got up within range, the Southern boys just unloaded a tremendous volley against them, and the fight commenced from there. That's how they used to stack their rifles and cook their soup.